Damien Dignan made a public allegation of sexual abuse, which the Catholic cleric denies.